Welcome to this session. Today we'll learn a very beautiful composition set in an equally beautiful scale called Vakulabharanam. This song was originally sung by Dr. K.J. Yeshudas. Many of you would have heard about Cochin Kalabhavan, which is an arts and literary club based in Kochi in Kerala, and has produced many, many talents. This organization was set up in the 1960s by Father Abel, along with the help of Mr. K.K. Anthony, who was a music composer, and I believe with the help of Dr. K.J. Yeshudas as well, who was a budding playback singer at that time. This particular composition we are going to learn today was written by Father Abel and composed by Mr. K.K. Anthony. Regarding Vakulabharanam Ragam, it's a complete ragam or a sampurna ragam with all seven notes in the ascending and all seven notes in the descending order. It's the 14th Melavartha ragam. And it's a very unique ragam, and we'll see how and why it's considered unique. This scale is very commonly used in Arabic music, Middle Eastern and Eastern European music, and it's called the Spanish Phrygian scale or the Phrygish scale. We'll go through the scale in a minute. In Hindustani music, the closest raga is called Basant Mukhari. So we'll first go through the Arohana Avrohana of this scale, and the pitch we are going to use today is D sharp or 2.5 kate. So it's a slightly high pitch. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa. So that's the scale. So Shadjam, Sa Re, that's Shuddha Rishabham or the smaller Re. Ga Antara Gandharam or the higher Ga. Ma Shuddha Madhyamam. Pa Panchamam. Dha Shuddha Daivadam. Ni Kaishiki Nishadam or the smaller Ni. So in the first half of the scale, we can consider this as equivalent to Mayamalava Gavula. So, Sa Re Ga Ma. And the second half, it's similar to Todi note positions. Pa Dha Ni Sa. Because all the smaller notes, Pa is fixed, then Dha and Ni are smaller notes. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So that's the scale. Let's first learn the composition just using the notes.
Sa Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Ma Ga Ma Re 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 Ga Re Sa 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 Re Sa Ni 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 Re 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 Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Ma Pa Ni Da Da Ba Ma Ma Ga Re Ga Re Sa Ma 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 Ga Ma Pa Ga 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 Ma Pa 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 Ma Dha Pa Pa Ni Da 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 Ni Da Pa Pa Ma Pa Ma Ga Ma Dha Pa Pa Ma Ma Pa Ma Ma Ga Ma Re 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 Sa Re Ni 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 Re Sa Sa.
So that's all in terms of note positions.
Sa Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Ma Parishuddhatma Ve Sa Sa Re Parishuddhatma Ve Sa Re Ga Ma Ma Ni Elum Nilli Ga Ma Re Re Re.
So from Ga to Ma, and then very nicely coming down to Re.
Ga Ma Re 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 Ni Elum Nelli Varaname Inde Re Re Ga Re Sa Sa Hrudayathil Sa Re Sa Ni ദിവ്യദാനങ്ങൾ നീനേരീരി ചിന്തിയെന്നുള്ളിൽ സരി സരി ഗ മാമ ദൈവസ്നേഹം.
സോ ഹിയർ
പാപനിതരി.
സോ ഫ്രോ ഗോയിങ് ഫ്രം പ ആൻഡ് ദെൻ വി കോൾ ദിസ് ലൈക്ക് വി ആർ റിലീസിങ്
പനിത പനിതരി.
സോ ദി ഹയർ നോട്ട് വി ആർ ജസ്റ്റ് ടച്ചിങ് ഇറ്റ്. Or it's a form of what we call a kanswar in Hindustani.
Devasneham nirakkine swargavadil turannu bhoomil mama mama magama pagaga nargalikkum pravahame അന്ധകാരവിരിപ്പു മാറ്റിടും പനിതാദ.
സോ റിമെമ്പർ ദാറ്റ് ഇൻ ദിസ് രാഗ ദ നീസ് ദി കോമൽ നിഷാദ് ഓർ ദി കൈശിക നിഷാദം ആൻഡ് ദാറ്റ്സ് വെരി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ്.
ചന്ദമേറുന്ന ദീപമേ കേഴുമാത്മവിലാശ വീശുന്ന മമ പാ മമ ഗമരീരി ഗമരീരി.
സോ ഗമരി സോ മരി. സോ യു ആർ ടച്ചിങ് ദ ഗ ഫ്രം മ ബട്ട് വെരി ക്വിക്ലി
ഗമരീരി. മോഹന ദിവ്യ ഗാനമേ സരി നീനീരി സസ.
So now that we have learned this composition, you can use these notes just to sing this ragam.
Na 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 ra 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 sa ri ga ma ma ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ri.
And this song has a lot of bhava when you explore it in the lower octave as well. So
sa ni da pa ma ga ma ri sa sa ri ga ma ga ma pa ma ba da pa da ni da ni sa ri sa sa ri sa ni sa ri sa ni da pa ma ba ma ga ma ba ma ga ma ri sa ri ga ma ba da ni sa ri sa ni da ni sa ri ga ma ga ma ri. Sa ri ga ma pa ma ga ma ri sa ri ga ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ma ri sa ri ga ma pa da ni da pa da ni sa ni da pa da ni sa ri sa ni da ni sa ni da pa ma pa ma ga ma ri sa.
So you can explore this raga in any way you want. The combination of the komal ri or the smaller ri and the komal dhaivat as well as the komal nishad gives it a unique feeling. I hope this session was useful. I look forward to seeing you again in a future session. Thank you so much for watching.